My name is Wisa Uemura. I'm the executive director and performer for San Jose Taiko, and I welcome you to the San Jose Taiko studio. You're just in time for our end of the year cleaning. Come join us. This is our main rehearsal studio area where we have all of our classes and workshops as well as our performing company rehearsals. This wheel, and every week the wheel turns. So there's bathroom duty, there's sweeping and trash duty, there's a shime tying duty as well, and then our apprentices have been added to the teams. And on the other side, we have another chore wheel for potlucks.
Lockers. We keep all of our Taiko gear such as bocce, tabi, and towards the end of the year or so we always clean them out.
I am cleaning up SJT's costume room. This is where we hold all of our inventory of costumes. We have our current hobby that aren't being assigned to anybody right now, and then we have our drawers of various hachimaki, as well as obi, that also are not assigned to anyone.
We are getting ready to use these towels with the fresh lemony pine salt scent to wash the mats, which I think you'll see in a little bit. Something we do maybe 4 to 6 times a year, make sure our feet don't get dirty. Thank you.
Community Alliance for TCA.
Happy Taiko!